Hello guys, today I will have my first tattoo ever. I will go to the center of Helsinki to have tattoo in Cleopatra tattoo. They are very professional, yeah. Like today, I will have, what is it, Versace tattoo. Okay, let's take a look guys, when I'm there. I'm so excited actually, but now I need to eat first before I get tattooed because I will sitting on the chair like around 4 until 5 hours. I'm so excited and a little bit scared because like I don't know how pain it is. I will have my tattoo in my arm because I have scar here. I want to cover it. Then we'll look better, I wish. Okay, let's take a look there. Guys, finally I arrived in Cleopatra tattoo. You see? Nice. They have very nice studio and campus center. Hello.
Hello.
This is my tattoo artist. What's your name?
Julian.
Julian, where are you from?
I'm from Colombia.
Oh. Yeah, I think it's nice.
Good size. So I did this a good size.
Yeah.
That's good. I'm gonna make this stencil, okay?
Okay. Yeah. I'm quite excited now, quite nervous also. And it's not gonna be pain, it's gonna be pain. Oh. Yes, okay. This is, what's your name?
Rodi.
Rodi is the owner of this tattoo.
Yeah, I'm Rodi, rock and roll man.
Okay. That's great.
Welcome to Cleopatra in Helsinki.
It's not gonna be painful yet today. It's not gonna be pain.
Little, not too much. You can do that.
I get excited.
Yeah. And you're gonna make that coffee? Do you like the coffee?
Oh, yeah, thank you very much. Maybe then. Thank you. be like here. Starts cooking. Actually, I'm quite scared with the needle. I cannot see the needle. I have 5 minute break, guys. It's almost done, but still, maybe after 1.5 hour it finishes. So excited! I think it's had a good result, but I'm quite satisfied.
Looks very good in this. Close up. Yeah. So this is your first, no?
Yeah, the first time. And the first thing, I was so excited. I thought like it's gonna be painful, then I cannot handle it. Then in the middle of
the tattoo is ready.
Oh, I love it. Nice, yeah. I think it really suits on me. Really like what I wish. So great. I'm so satisfied. I'm happy finally I dare to come to have my first tattoo. Because like, you know, many of my friends told me like it's gonna be painful, it's gonna be like so long, and I'm worried if I cannot handle it, and in the middle of the tattoo I will say like I want to stop it. But finally it's not that pain, maybe because I have muscle here, a lot of muscle, that way it's not so pain like what I was thinking.
It's done. Thank you very much, Dian.
You're welcome.
Yeah. It's very good to have this. I'm very satisfied about it.
In the party.
Yeah.